Pampapati temple has been there for centuries, considered the most sacred temples of Hampi. Pampa was the daughter of Brahma and performed many austerities to woo Siva, who was meditating on Hemakuta hill. Her penance paid off and she managed to win his affection. Their wedding, celebrated annually in Virupaksha temple, is an elaborate affair. Even today, the pilgrimage is known as Pampatita. The river Tungabhadra is also known as Pampanadi.